ATHS RAK proposes a comprehensive solution towards becoming a sustainable school, involving three categories. Firstly, to address the problem of water wastage, the school proposes to install an autonomous grey water recycler with biomimicking filtering. The objective is to purify wastewater and reuse it in the school garden. The school plans to introduce the use of reusable and refillable water bottles, which can be an ideal way to cut down on plastic waste. To address the shortage of personal protective equipment, such as face shield, the school proposes smart 3D printed solutions that can be used by the school community and distributed and donated to people in the local community.
The solar energy panels will also power the hydro boost water refilling stations that the school is planning to install to replace water vending machines.
The most important and overlasting impact will be the transformation in the students' mindsets as ATHS RAK becomes a sustainable school. The first project will have an impact on water consumption and reduction, as our school becomes partially self-sustained in water management. Hydro boost bottle filling stations are a sustainable way to stay hydrated, which will further reduce our dependency on plastic water bottles, which often end up as landfill waste. The 3D printing smart solutions are considered a greener manufacturing method because it allows for just the material needed to be consumed.
We as a school are looking forward to become a sustainable school by utilizing our energy and water source in an efficient way. This prize will encourage students, inspire and motivate them to open up their minds to great possibilities they carry. The prize will also bring inspirations of being part of team and trigger the understanding of the importance of teamwork. It will also encourage students to come out with their comfort zone, take risks, build character and stamina, which will lead to more breakthrough ideas.